completely unruffled, and the early scoring being done by Winstone. Winston's superior reach of 2 inches coming in, and it is hurt Saldivar with a right hand. A good punch took the Mexican right off balance. Round two. Picking up the point. Getting in, and he's getting in hard to the body. The left hand of Saldivar is the dangerous punch. When he does start to put the punches together, what a dangerous looking fighter he is, Saldivar. Last time, strength and aggression told. Two Russians focused intently on this instant, spearing his man straight. And again, Saldivar has put a lot of effort into this round, and he scored a lot. He's putting them in with full force and sharpness when they aren't having any effect. A good round this has been. Two good punches from Winston. This minute to go of the eighth. Not being used very much now, working principally. Good right hand from Winston, got through to the chin. The harder Winston presses, so Saldivar comes. Saldivar of Mexico. This is a bad tightness in itself, because a really strong Winston would have been away. Head punches. Time. Winston, what a punch to produce at this stage. Slow to come off the ropes and taking a lot of punches around the head. From the Mexican, and Winston's in trouble on the ropes again. Quickly trying to move this way and that to get away, and still trying to box behind the left hand. What a wonderfully game performance by Winston, but he's going, he's down! 14. Can Winston survive? He's taking too much punishment now. Trying to dodge away. Winston scoring points off the Mexican's face as Saldivar battles away. Good punches from Winston, out of Winston's life, there's no doubt about it. And he's giving as good as he gets in the last round. What an incredible finish to this fight. That's wide open. And there's the bell. A wonderful world championship fight. And Saldivar is the winner. And Saldivar has retained his world championship on points over 15 rounds.